In the air to right field. Applin going towards the warning track. He's at the wall. He looks up, and that ball is gone. His second of the night. And the Aces get the two runs back. It is now 7-3. Home runs number 8 and 9 on the season tonight for Yasmany Tomás.